Kahit dami-daming talents, dami-daming galing, okay ka pa rin, nandunod ka. Tudong po niya na, kahit hindi na ako singing, kahit hindi na ako writing, kahit hindi na ako painter, basta sana mo galing ako. Mapagdas all the numbers on the table with you. Mamalagay siya ang lahat. Pero nung may kapalala sa pagiging kabay. And such is ancient gospel. On top of all his humiliating giftedness, he is a saint. Let's admire him more and more for his being saint. And be attracted to him, lalo na higit sa lahat ay santo siya. And that attraction leads us to get attracted to his attractions too. Sana maging santo din. I'll show you another video. Compare nyo, sino kaya yung mas masaya sa kanila, mas fulfilled?
Yung kanalo sa Asia sa Thailand.
떨어지는 거 아마 이미 받아들인 유전이 되는 거 같아요. 아빠 반응이나 아시겠네요.
Thank you. porque eu não tenho, eu preciso entrar em um tema que nada se sente no bolso. Quando posso, se sente no bolso, a sensação de ser triste. É o caso de dar para eles. É o que é se dá para se essa triste. Para se saber em teologia,
people that come to me,
It is such my purpose. I pray the Bible so that people will get attracted to God. Not to me. They are not able to be more so far from the Bible. More than brilliant. It's that matters most. I can give up, we can give up all the other important things we only to be a saint, to be such a sanction also. And as a sanction priest, yun na rin yung buong buhay niya ang naging priority niya ay yung mga kawalan. Of course, there's a lot of good also in taking care of other people, other groups of people. There's a proposal something that is calling me, I know the God's soul. For you, my study, for you, my work, for you, my remedy, I could give my last breath. You know, for the end. As a very good piece, meron siyang mga offers na ganda ni Terry of Plotting Pangay. Maging parokya, isang magandang community, in-offer din siya, maging pare in charge of his orphans, kaya mga words, ayaw na hindi yung pastor for him. Yung buhay niya sa priest, para sa mga and for the youth, for the good. Ito na yung choice niya ng pagpapapapoy at niya. Pwede mo sila yung apoy na turn off siya kasi isang pare pagpapala sa akin siya para hindi siya pinansin. Para hindi ka, itong pare ito ang madalas lang kapwedungan sa parokya yung mga medical, the adults. Parang he had no time for the young, for the kids. Sabi niya, ay, magkabi ko magpapakari mo. Pero, hindi ka kaya niya father niya. Ako, yung buhay mo para sa mga. So, such a saint apostle, let's get attracted to this saint priest who devoted his whole life for the young, especially the poor. Paano niya ngayon? How can I be like that? How can I be Saint Apostle today? Ako bilang pare, bilang brother, bilang madre, bilang lady, bilang may asawa, bilang single, bilang catechist, bilang Filipinos. Let us hear that from this song, Into the Apostle. And let us, as we descend and why not sing with this song, get more attracted to this same priest, and ask ourselves, or ask the Lord to inspire us, how do we say some gospel of the Lord?